creature in the forest in Central British Columbia, Canada. But is this real? And is Bigfoot also Canadian? Soon we may be able to find out with the launch of the Falcon Project if they plan to use unmanned aerial drones to search the Sasquatch. Curtis Strigalis, the man behind the project, a professor at Idaho State University. All right, legend meets science. Dr. Jeff Melvin, welcome. Dr. Melvin, how do you describe the Falcon Project?
Well, as you mentioned, it's an attempt to, or a plan rather, to utilize unmanned drones, aerial wildlife survey techniques that are well established, tried and true, in order to look for this very elusive, invasive creature.
And why are you convinced it's out there?
Based on the evidence, my expertise is the evolution of human locomotion. How did we walk on two legs? And so the prospect of an upright creature is very interesting to me. It's the footprint evidence that's convinced me that there's something out there.
And Bigfoot video, with Spot Shadow right now, I'm looking at it. And this could be Bigfoot, I'm almost convinced. Are you? And why don't we ever zoom in?
Well, that's a big question in this case. I have seen that video clip. I haven't been contacted directly by any of the parties involved. Its vagueness makes it of very little value if it could be anything. So.
Right. Now, here's my thing, Doctor. What is Bigfoot afraid of? If they think bad things about you, why is it just running? Why is it going? It's not his leader.
Well, as any animal, any wild animal, usually avoids human contact. And those that don't are either domesticated or on the verge of extinction. So this very rare animal is adapted to reclusive, evasive types of behaviors. It avoids human contact. Its intelligence, however, I think kind of tugs at that behavior, and its curiosity is the better of it. And therefore, you have encounters, interactions with human populations.
Well, if I see them, I'm going to tell them we're friendly, not to be feared. The new science, the name of the book, the new project, Falcon Project, that you're a part of, and bringing forward.